Hello, Jamie and Anthony. Day four of Dallas Cowboys training camp here in Oxnard, California. A lot of people ask me, really, what is media day or the media coverage like at training camp? Well, Jason's going to pan right there to you. Now, keep in mind, this is just the morning walkthrough session of practice, and there are reporters lined up everywhere from all over the country, even some out of the country, to cover the Dallas Cowboys. And when the evening full pad workouts begin this evening, even more reporters will be on hand to cover America's team. Now, also at 6 o'clock, we're going to get a glimpse of Jason Garrett. Haven't heard from him much this week. A lot of talk about how exciting or boring he is. We'll hear from him. And then coming up at 6 o'clock, we're going to introduce you to two guys I think you're going to have very, very good years on the offensive side of the football. And they're not named Jason Witten and Dez Bryant. From Oxnard, California, side of Dallas Cowboys training camp, Eric Sullivan, CBS 19 Sports.